there's the strip from the Eiffel Tower. Look at all the little people in the lights.
Traffic.
We're waiting for the Bellagio lights to come on.
Oh, you know what? The Imperial Palace used to be right there. Is it there anymore, I guess? Times have changed.
The little lights aren't flickering, Clark. Look how far you can see out there. All the traffic.
We are 43 stories up. Isn't that what she said? 43?
43, like the actual Eiffel Tower was like twice. Oh, there he goes. There's a problem.
Every night.
There he is. Oh, I see it. There he goes.
Look at all the cars parking at the Caesars. And look at the line of cars trying to get into the front of Caesars. That's insane.
Where?
See Caesars Palace across the street?
Yeah.
You see that?
Oh, yeah, wow.
Look at the cars behind there, all the way wrapped around the
building. All the way. Hope I see.
Hey, kids, don't drive a car at Caesars.
This is pretty cool. They have these box cars that are all lit up with advertisements. They just drive around. I have the earplugs. Okay, well, there is the top of the Eiffel Tower on the strip. And Bellagio.
Get up to that little
top thing up there.
The top of the Bellagio, yeah.
Get some of those suites up top. Jeez. Mm-hmm.